Winter snow is nothing new to Canadians. They keep the freight trains rolling in Ontario and Quebec. Canadian railroads consist primarily of Canadian National Railways, or CN, as it is commonly called, and Canadian Pacific Railways, or CP, for short. Get through. Snowplows like these are vanishing from Ontario as many of the less profitable branch lines are abandoned. Has a busy network of passenger trains, particularly in the populated areas of Ontario and Quebec. Via Rail is the national passenger company owned and operated by the government, similar to Amtrak in the United States. Also shown are Montreal Metropolitan commuter trains and some Ontario Northland Railroad trains.